Yeah. burning through this little few stuff. We're gonna keep doing it, guys. But we're gonna play another set of Jam O'Ram for you. It's gonna be a lot of drummer, funkier. Lindsey French is sitting in. I heard it here first. So did Lindsey French.
Baby, come here, sleep around together, take me. Where are the horns at? We need these guys on this next one. Chad, what'd you call them? We didn't think that we did, but we do. What'd you call them? You gave them a good name.
Heroin horns? Oh.
Get the eye candy horn. Where are you going now? There it is.
What? Mirko, you are now on stage. Tequila's involved. There might be some tequila's involved.
Yep.
It's Mirko. Oh, so y'all been sticking around. We only got a couple of songs because we work for like a month on the. I was just telling Jonathan, it's like Thanksgiving dinner where you spend all the time preparing and it's over before you know it. I feel like I just passed the stone, but in a good way. My point is, we're gonna play a couple more, take a quick break, and figure out what we're gonna do. Y'all gonna sit around and party with us a little bit more? It's gonna be funky, it's gonna be loud, it's gonna be drunky. Thank you. Thank you.